from the jackpot. What are the screens? Oh, man. Not LSD again. So people, thank you so much for coming out to the show. Thank you for being part of this New Year's celebration. So, in the middle of that thing, I don't know if people have ever experienced the Listerine breath strip. In the middle of that confetti sequence, I inhaled one of the pieces of confetti, and it was in the very back of my throat, like, what's the dangling? The bugs?
The uvula.
The uvula. I hate to use swear words on stage. But it was like, it was right there. And my first reaction was like, this feels really weird, but it will dissolve. And then I realized it was not going to dissolve.
Nor would it sweeten your breath.
Now, I didn't go to show business school, but I know it's not cool to go in the middle of a show. So I turned around. And then I realized there was a video camera there. Which brings me to my next private thought. And the song we're about to perform. This has become a little bit of a New Year's tradition. It's Destiny's Child.
First we started out real cool, taking me places I ain't never been. But now you're getting comfortable and do those things you know. Slowly making me pay for things your motor should be ugly. And now you have to use my car. I'm driving all day and I fill up the tank. And you are the audacity to even come and step to me. Have to hold some money for me until you get your check.
Oh,
things a particle can. What's he like? It's not important. Particle man. Is he a dot or is he a speck? When he's underwater, does he get wet? Or does the water get him instead? Nobody knows. Particle man.
I'm sure it's going to be worth it. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, all the way from Brooklyn, it's Mr. Marty Ballard. It's good to hear the scream. Mr. Daniel Weinkoff. called Dr. Worm. Yeah!
Yeah. So to calm my nerves, I sang this song.